Hello and welcome to the Chewcast, this is Sarto, and welcome to our FDDL Week 2 battle versus Tyler Bates. So he doesn't bring Excadrill, which I'm kinda happy about. So is Blitzkrieg our lead? He doesn't have much to deal with Tapu Fini. So I'm thinking I think I'm gonna lead Weavile as he leads Ape. So he leads Infernape. Let me get my calc open. I was expecting the Azelf lead. So Tapu Fini, my set. Versus Infernape. How much is a grass not doing? Like, actually nothing. So, I think Tapu Fini is my lead. So he's fake out. No, he can't really touch me. So I think my best play is the Nature's Madness here on his Vaporeon switching. Hey! Boy! Alright, so Vaporeon. Windblast is doing 25%. So I think getting Venusaur in here is our best bet. I put Sleep Powder on here and forgot that Misty Terrain's a thing. So I feel like, I mean, what did he switch in? Slug Bomb? So what if he switches in Dragonite? Okay, Supersonic Sky Strike hurts, but I think Sludge Bomb might play. Yeah, on the D9. Damn. If he's flying Z, I outspeed him. Would I sack off Galvantula though? Just for that damage? What about Finny? Does Finny want to take that? No. Yeah, Galvantula. Galvantula is really just here to set up webs. Because if I can get that to happen, I mean, I don't super need webs, but they could help versus, like, the Infernape. Yeah, I think I'm going with webs. Okay, that's a problem. That is a problem now. D-Knight has become a problem. I feel like he's flying EMZ. I'm just going buzz. he has to be. He has to be Flying EMT. Because that's the only really way he deals a ton of damage to Finny. Or Venu. So do I ult switch into Finny? Do I bug those? I'm gonna gash your ass. Oh no, he just outspeeds me in general. Fuck. I could endure here. Mommy. With my lechy berry up. I should have put Ice Punch on here. Ice Punch would have done a lot more damage. He could be fearing my Ice Punch. He could fear it. So. All these skills just for super effective attacks, right? Yeah. So I can just, I think sacking him on me just to get damage on Dragonite would be my best play. So I can get Infinity for damage, or to finally kill this thing. Or I can even bring Weavile into the extreme speed, plus one doesn't kill. Fuck. Hit mom me. Versus Azel. It would have been so good. Should I switch into Weavile here? Actually, no. Wouldn't Silvally be my best? Better switch in? Yeah, I think Silvally. Shadow Ball. No, not my Spideff! Damn you! What does this thing get to hit me? Azel. Fairy. No, it gets Gleam. Bug. Signal Beam. And then Fighting. It gets Water Punch. So Dazzling Gleam. So Dazzle. And Signal Beam. And if I'm minus one Spideff, neither kills me. Unless he's, you know, offensive life form. Just knock this thing out with multi attack. It lived! Damn you! Damn you, Silvally! My amnesiac forgetting how to kill things. Alright, we switch Infinity here. We actually... That does a ton of damage. And I don't really want to keep taking those. We can actually figure out this kind of sad. Moonball. Two Moonblast should kill. Yeah, two Moonblast kill. Ah, he sacks off Azelf there. So what does he switch in on my Finny? Like, really, what does he switch in on Finny? That's what I'm wondering. Not a lot of things like to face Finny. Although, looking at the team builder, he should have brought Delmize Vaporeon. I'm on Nature's Madness this thing to get it down to 30. Synchronoise? Hello? This man is doing the work. Oh my goodness, this is hilarious. He hasn't shown he has Protect yet. But I'm going to predict he has Protect and go on to Venusaur. Or he goes on to Infernape. Well, shit. Venusaur, Mega. So Fire Blood should do about that. This man's not even taking our battle seriously. Wait, we might not speed. No. He's Fire Punch. And we get burned. My luck. My luck. Why would he switch in D-Knight if he knows the... Can he kill me with a Flynium Z? Can. Take the risk. I'm gonna sleep powder. Yes! Alright. I need him to stay asleep for another turn. Please. Thank you. We're not risking it. We can't. We can't risk it. Yes! D-Knight is out of the way. D-Knight is out of the picture. Infernape's here, though. What? Mega Venusaur just walls his Infernape now. That's the thing. I could have synthesis there, but I don't. Crits would have sucked. Do we need? Venusaur could be so helpful later. I'm gonna sack off. I'm gonna go into Finny. Fake out. Alright. Can we take a return? Oh, we can't take a return, goddammit. Or a Thunder Punch. We're just gonna click Endure here. Ooh. That's the problem now. Shit, the sandstorm's up. I have to stall that. I think we're good. If he can miss HAK here, we'd be in really good position. Fuck, I'm faster than him. Shit. I'm gonna have to let Venusaur's diff. Or not. Venusaur's differential keep kept. I need to stall out the sand. Mega Venusaur! I love Mega Venu. Alright. Your Jacksonville Jolteons are 2-0. Jeez. I was really scared. I was really scared of Cube in this game. Terrible was annoying. That's why I had Gastro Acid. Although, I thought I would have had to sack Venu there to make a lop. But, make Venusaur, the god. Alright. That was an actual amazing game. What is Mega Venusaur at? How many kills did Mega Venusaur get? Oh, I want to see the replay here. So, the lead with Infernape, or lead Weavile, was interesting. Although I played around that really well, the Nature's Madness prediction was actually amazing on my play. He didn't have Protect, which I was actually scouting for that, but it doesn't seem he had it, which was nice, because that thing would have been a lot more annoying if it had Protect. I was actually just going to sack off Galvantula here, kind of did. This is why Galvantula never gets any kills, it just sets up webs. My Himonlee set was on point though. My Himonlee set was actually really helpful. Although with sand it kinda sucked. Multi-attacking there was nice when he taunted. Another getting ape down a bit. Thunder Punch, though. I thought he would have Grass Knot. That's why I was AV. So, Finny killed Azelf. I Nature's Madness the Bape. Secret Noise was interesting. And then I switch into Venusaur, thinking he was gonna Protect, and then switches into Infernape. I was planning on just, like, killing this thing with Flare Blitz. Like, letting him kill himself without Flare Blitz. Although, the Fire Punch was actually really nice to know. I really want to just see what Venusaur is at right now. He killed Vape. It killed Ape. Vape and Ape. Man, it's Vaping and Aping. It had 3 kills. So, Mega Venusaur is 7-0? No, 8-0. So that's our week 2 battle. Comment, rate, subscribe. Really helps out the channel. Want some more? No? Right away. Bye-bye.